May we know why?
Bakit hindi ko sila pinupuri?
Ba't hindi ka, ba't hindi ka mapuri? Ba't hindi ka...
baka dibdibin nila. Alam mo yun, dibdibin nila, feeling nila, mananalo na sila ng Oscars. Tapos, yung mga susunod na eksena, parang meron silang certain confidence or ego na ano. Baka lang. Baka naman.
So, iniiwasan mo yun?
Tsaka, pwedeng ang aga naman ng ano, ng compliment.
Tapusin muna natin yung pelikula.
Tingnan muna natin talaga. Okay. Baka wala ka namang screen presence talaga.
Actors, but actors want strangely need that. You
yes,
know, you like
yes.
for instance,
no, it's not strange. It's really
that's a common complaint also of the actors of Carlitos. No? They would say. So at one point, Gina Alahar, and Gina can make you cry even when she's just reading names
right.
from the phone book. Diba? Ganun siya kagaling. Hindi siya really very good ni Carlitos. At one point, she really approached to approached Carlitos and said, ako ba makakatikim ng very good sa'yo?
At ang sagot ng iyong asawa? No, you know, this is also a world of, you know, the biggest, how do you call it? People who are really, really insecure. Mm-hmm. You know, there is this interview with Oprah Winfrey where she says, I've done thousands of some of the most powerful people in politics and show business. And the common line that all these people would say at the end of every conversation is, how was I? That's why, you know, it resonates.
Merong,
makes a lot of sense.
Merong nangyari sa akin yan na artista. Ano siya? He felt good about the scene. And then, sabi niya sa akin ko, how was I there? Sabi ko, nakarinig siya. Gusto niya mag-quit sa showbiz eh.
Ano sinabi mo direct? Galing na galing siya.
Oo. Sabi ko, hindi porket malaki yung eksena, big scene tayo, eh malaki rin yung ibibigay mong acting. Ganun yung sinabi ko sa kanya. Tapos dire-diretso na, mas hiningi mo eh.
Medyo masakit na.
Oo. Okay. Hindi naman masakit, pero parang magkaiba kami ng perspective eh.
Ayun.
Nagtanong ka eh. So,
titingin-tingin mong maliit yan mo ba? Naku, ang dami kong narinig.
Oh no.
Sabi sa'yo, ako pinakamabait sa aming apat.